Hello everyone, today I'll be making pinwheel sandwich. First, I'll be grating the carrot and then chopping the capsicum into small pieces. After this, I'll be cutting the edges of the bread. The next step is to flatten the bread. After this process, we will start applying sauces and vegetables according to our choice. Seal the pieces of the bread by applying butter at the edges. Before proceeding further, clean the surface. For about 15 to 20 minutes in the refrigerator. I'll be using tomato and cucumber for the decoration purpose.